Mark Martin goes out and turns in a qualifying record on the Atlanta track, a 185.918, an Atlanta track record.